food, music, arts, and all things local. This is Studio 62 with Jamarcus Gaston.
From the graveyard to our studio, the characters from Pinheads is here to invite you to the woods if you dare, of course. We'll check in with them later in today's show. Welcome to Studio 62. I'm Jamarcus Gaston, hat and all. We'll be telling you about that in a minute. We have a great show planned for you today. Let's get it started by spinning the prize wheel to give you a chance to win something for free just by watching today. Today we're giving away 4 tickets for you to go check out Pinhead's Graveyard. Join the live chat on our Facebook page, and we'll give you a keyword here on the show to enter on our Facebook page, so stick around for that. We start this morning with the story of a local Mako creating specialty costumes, outfitting people from around the world. And next, a trip to Pinhead's Graveyard with the faces from your nightmares. After this. Are you ready to scream and run? One of North Carolina's best haunted houses is open for business, and we have some of the creepy faces in studio to get you ready to check out Pinhead's Graveyard. We're joined also about another face that you may have seen in the movies. I wonder which one that could be. Thank you guys so much for joining us. And I'm prepared for you guys this time. Pinhead, you want some of this? You want
some?
I ain't scared this time. R.A., I got your chainsaw here. For those who've never seen you or maybe seen you in this form,
yes.
Introduce yourself.
My name's R.A. Mihailoff, best known as Leatherface from Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3.
And this is this the original chainsaw? What is this?
This is a replica, but yeah. A very, very accurate replica.
I mean, look at this. It's very intricate there. And you just got off of a successful weekend run at Pinhead's. People came out. Looks like they had a great scary time.
Oh, yeah. We had a huge crowd all weekend long. Yesterday, contrary to usual, the place was slammed.
That's awesome. It's getting close to Halloween, which is the reason. For someone who's never been to Pinhead's, what type of characters are we going to see? Obviously, we got all this going on over here.
Yeah, we've got basically all the horror movie characters that you see in the movies.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got Pinhead, Michael Myers, Freddy, Jason, Leatherface.
Was there over the weekend,
Victor
yeah.
Crowley from the Hatchet movies.
Jeepers Creepers.
And
that's
the school
creepiest
bus.
One. Oh, Jeepers Creepers.
You actually go up in the school bus.
No, sir. Yeah. But it's all in good fun. What ages are we talking about? Is there a good range?
It's all ages. You know, we have people come out with very small children. They're actually carrying them through.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they normally come out on the slower nights to where we kind of tone down the scares. And, we won't put them with a bunch of teenagers
right.
when they come through.
Which is a good thing that you guys do that. What time does it kick off each night?
Each night, around 8 p.m. And then the weekends, Friday, Saturday, till about midnight.
Mm-hmm.
And then Sunday through Thursday, 10 p.m. Having him in last night, it was 10 p.m. and we still had about 6 groups waiting to go through.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, it was slammed. So
you guys are going to be busy this coming weekend, obviously. With Halloween being on a Saturday. It's going to be big.
And come out in your costume.
Yeah.
We love whenever people come out in costumes. I don't stab them. I let them have a free pass.
How cool is it, R.A., for you to be a part of this? I mean, you don't have to come down here to do this, but it kind of speaks to the volume of what type of attraction this is.
Oh, it's a great attraction. You know, I love these people. We hit it off from the first time I ever came down here. We just hit it off great, and now it's like a tradition.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think it is about this culture of scary movies and Halloween that people get so into? I mean, you guys know how. The fans are real fans.
Yeah, well, now Halloween is the second biggest holiday after Christmas, you know? And it keeps getting bigger every year. I think people just love it. For what reason? Because people like to be scared and then go home and be safe at night, you know? So you get the thrill of the excitement and thrill of being scared.
Right.
And then you get to go home.
And since we have you here, I'm going to pass your chainsaw back to you because everyone wants to see you hold it in a way that only R.A. can.
All right, how much room do we have?
We have some good...
All right, this is a one time and one time only, just for this show, exclusive.
Okay. I love that. See, our set, we can't even control it. That's just how big of a guy you are. Thank you guys so much for being here. If we want to get more information about tickets or anything like that, how do we get you?
Pinheadsgraveyard.com, and then our Facebook page, It's got all the up-to-minute, you know, stuff and pictures and stuff like that. So facebook.com/pinheadsgraveyard.
Okay, so. And there's the website right there in case you guys want to go out and check it out. And you can, like they said, like them on Facebook. I don't want to make these guys mad. I don't want to do that.
I need a new victim. Oh, God. So y'all come out tonight.
Oh, God. Yeah, go see them.
I stabbed my bunny rabbit.
No. Still to come in Studio 62. Can you believe these photos were taken by... Coming up, the keyword for you to win those free tickets to check out Pinhead's Graveyard just in time for your Halloween week. Before we go, let's spin the Studio 62 prize wheel to give you a chance to win 4 tickets to Pinhead's Graveyard. Today's keyword is graveyard. Head over to our Facebook page, enter the keyword graveyard. We'll pick a random winner after the show today. Thank you so much for joining us here in Studio 62. You can find us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We're always online at our website, studio-62.com. I'm Jamarcus Gaston. We'll see you back here tomorrow in studio. Have a great rest of your day.
Your suffering will be legendary, even in hell.